finally get some games going in a nice row. You get a bunch in a row.
I think it's a good opportunity for us, especially since we haven't played in like a week. You know, guys are just itching to see somebody in a different uniform. So I think if we capitalize on it, we can come out in a good position.
What about that first opponent, Santa Clara? What have you guys seen out of them, and what can you expect in that game?
They're very guard-oriented. I think they're point guard, shooting guard, and small forward combined for like 50 of their first 70 free throws. So their guards will be attacking the whole game, so we'll have to guard the dribble.
Is that difficult for you guys since you want to press to play a team that has so many good guards?
I mean, it can make it a little bit more difficult, but good teams got to adjust.
Josh, what did the guards miss without having Adam Howard on the bench and in practice?
I mean, not too much, but, you know, we all miss Coach Howard, but we're just going to have to move on.
You guys have dealt with distractions before. Is this kind of no different? You guys feel like you're kind of accustomed to this kind of stuff?
Yeah, you can just put it in the distraction box at this point.
Tell us a little about this team. What do you guys are hoping to accomplish at this tournament? Obviously, you get 3 games in a short period of time. Is there anything in particular you guys are working on, or is it just more of building that chemistry you guys are working on?
We just want to go win some ball games, really. I think our chemistry is coming together. We got a little bit ways to go, but we're just going to go win games.
You didn't have any turnovers against Texas Southern. Or are you starting to feel more comfortable in your role?
Yeah, I'm getting more comfortable every day. So I think by in a couple weeks, I should be perfectly fine.
Very good.